Also in Orange County, 4 people in custody after dozens of shots are fired in a local neighborhood overnight. Incredibly, no one was hurt during the incident at the Cypss Villas condos on Green Branch Court near Dean Road. WESH 2 Stuart Moore has the latest on a very scary night for residents.
You can clearly see, if you look behind me, the tremendous amount of shots that flew out of this window. Investigators tell us that 40 to 50 of those shots were directed at them. Right now, they're just trying to figure out why the shooting started.
Busted windows, bullet holes through the wall, a sprinkler head erupted. The extensive damage by the holes and the flooding is evident after 2 hours of gunshots rattled this neighborhood early Sunday morning.
Yeah, it's really scary. When I was watching, I was having that thought, you know, maybe they were going to be a shootout and some bullets were going to come my way, but that was just like kidding around in my mind. But now it's really scary to see that it came so close.
Deputies say the woman inside this condo called 911 around 2:30 and told them someone inside her place was shooting. When deputies responded, the gunshots were aimed at them.
But there was about 40 to 50 rounds that were directed at deputies. We had specialty units on scene. Eventually, SWAT was able to get these individuals to come out.
A gun from the home still lying in the driveway as neighbors watched the investigation unfold, all wondering why the person inside opened fire in the first place.
They got one to jump, and then they got in custody, and then they came back for the other 3.
It will take a couple of weeks before all this mess is finally cleaned up. Even one of the next door units was affected because of the flood that happened inside their apartment. Reporting in Orange County, Stuart Moore, WESH 2 News.